Kroger Babb knew we wanted it bad, and he was hell-bent on making a buck. Made a movie called Mom and Dad, made everyone afraid to love. He said, I can take any piece of junk, and I know I can sell it. And if a town had lusty thoughts, Kroger Babb could smell it.
All right!
In a town where sins and saints collide, there's always money to be had. And if he got his foot in the door, all that money went to Kroger Babb. Kroger Babb had a carnival heart and a knack for titillation. The man grossed over 90 mil with exploit education.
All right.
His own angry letters as an outraged man of God. All the while he was hiring folks to give fake sex ed talks. Midnight showings of sex ed films about the dangers of sowing your oats. Cashing in on horned up teens and their pent up folks.
Come on!
Kroger Babb. Kroger Babb. Kroger Babb. Sizzle, but not the steak till he was under a marble slab. There was never a dirty urge not loved by Kroger Babb.
All right!
Kroger Babb. Kroger Babb. Kroger Babb. Kroger Babb. Kroger Babb.